I think I might be running out of material soon.
We're still gonna need more food.
Yeah. Maybe we can like crush up some bones and make
fertilizer?
I don't know, fertilizer or something, yeah.
That's true.
From the skeletons or whatever. I've almost reached a good height to start expanding. Definitely.
I can't pick up this one block. That's weird. But it just keeps spinning in a circle, you know. Spinning.
I think I'll expand my mind chat.
Uh-huh.
At this point.
Hoping that my field of trees will be able to keep back some of the mobs.
Yeah, you should hope.
Mm-hmm.
Right, I'm gonna make like a little room down here so that we can like put stuff.
Okay.
Oh, I found some more of that iron.
Well, right now it's about midnight, so.
It's pretty bright down here. You can't even tell.
Yeah.
Oh, and it's a bunch of it too.
Awesome. More zombie slaying machines. You know?
Alright, I think we should make, like, something much more, you know, much more productive, useful for us at this point instead of...
Like what?
Like maybe a hoe or a shovel.
I already got a hoe.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. I bet you'll never believe this.
What?
It's raining.
No way.
It's raining.
How's that possible?
I don't know, but whenever I look straight up, there's like no... like nothing straight above me. But looking outside, it's definitely pouring. That's weird. There's like a little black spot there. It looks like it's like a black square that has like 8 different lines going out. That's weird. But anyway, I'm not worrying about that weird thing.
Yeah, I'm more worried about actually finding some stuff. Oh, why is there some gravel here?
More gravel?
Yeah, I found a bunch of gravel. Maybe if I can use... I don't want to use my sword on that.
Yeah, it's not the best thing to use.
No. Wait a second, there's like a little hole over there.
There's a hole?
Oh no, it's just like a piece of sunken gravel.
There's a zombie out there. No, in my nice little hut. Don't come any closer, I don't want you to see me. I think I might have saw me.
Oh, that's never good.
Nope.
So I'm gonna just keep my digging forward. Hopefully something good will pop up. Something we can use, you know? So yeah.
Great, the zombie's right in my blind spot where I cannot tell where it's at.
Oh, that's... Oh, I'm running out of lights. I'm gonna have to be coming up soon. But I'll make sure I come with a bunch of goodies.
Okay.
Oh, I found coal. That's always good. Makes some more lights.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna get some more food.
Yeah. I'm bringing some stuff so we can cook it.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, just a few more. Just dig a little bit. Just dig out this whole deposit.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll be done.
Okay.
Alright, it's actually pretty huge. Not gonna lie. It's weird how physics don't apply in this world.
Well, you know, it's starting to be day. It's dawn.
Yeah. Alright. Oh, you know what we should try doing? We should try making like a minecart type thing.
Is that possible?
No, maybe like a way to transport stuff from the mines to the pumps. Maybe.
Good idea.
It is, isn't it? All right. So if you wanna help me out down here,
or are you
not feeling up it? It's pretty.
Oh right. No, I can't go out. There's a creeper right in front.
Oh no, that sucks. Okay. I'll be right. Wait, don't you have your iron sword?
Yeah.
Why not be the first to test it out?
But there's like, there's probably another zombie over there, and there's a creeper there.
Come on, bro.
Fine, I'll do it, I'll do it. Running, running. Ooh, there's a spider. There's a creeper. There's a creeper. Creeper, creeper. Don't look at me like that. Oh.
I heard that all the way.
You heard the explosion?
Yes.
I'm sorry.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Bit of trauma right there?
A bit.
All right. Can you make it over to the mine?
Yeah, just hoping that no other mob. Can we just call those mobs? Because they're like.
Yeah, because they like mob us.
Mobbing.
Yeah, mobs have been mobbing. I found gold.
You, what?
I don't know. I was digging around this gravel, and then, like, a deposit of gold popped up out of nowhere.
Okay, I'm coming down. Oh, you definitely dug out a ways.
Oh, yeah, I'm pretty deep. Definitely want to smelt some of this iron right now. Something tells me you can't just, like, destroy gold with stone, you know?
And besides, if you did it, you need, like, more... What? Why'd you put this crafting bench in my way?
I needed a place to place it, and my stuff was, like, broken. Oh, this is a pretty big deposit.
Of gold?
Yes.
Awesome. I guess my pick. Dude, why'd you leave this coal back here? Leave no coal behind, or don't you know the motto?
I'll make you some stronger stuff. Here, let me get
some. Oh, that's amazing. Here, have your extra crafting bench.
Alright, here. I have a stone one. Maybe we'll find some more. Because right now, how much iron do we have here? Yeah, we only have one left. Oh. Alright, let's dig up this. Oh my god, this is a lot. It's like, what, 8?
Oh, you made an iron pickaxe?
Yeah.
Oh, that works really nice.
That does, doesn't it? We still have some iron left at the house, right?
Right.
Alright, yeah, well, we can use that to, like, make you an iron pickaxe, too.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, you sorry about that.
I hit I you, you like, hit me.
Here, I'll make you a shovel. I'll make it stone because we want to use up. Here, have a shovel. Gout. Oh my god, gold. I can't believe it.
Don't just waste it on something.
No, we're not gonna waste it. You gotta be insane to like waste gold. You also gotta be careful getting out of here.
Why?
I'm also not gonna waste this iron pickaxe. I'm gonna keep using stone until like we find something, you know, worth using it for.
I wouldn't use the gold on like a pickaxe. Cause isn't like gold like really malleable?
Yeah, but I hear it's not very strong.
Yeah, that's what malleable. I thought malleable or something like that.
I'm pretty sure malleable is like workable.
I don't know. I've been delirious. Don't quote me.
You wanna? I'll get this coal over here.
You found coal?
Yeah, there's tons of coal around here.
Oh, I have a torch. Put the torch on.
Yeah, I'll make you some torches. Oh god, I'm running out of wood.
You're running out of wood?
Yeah. Do you have any?
On me?
Here, I guess use
no,
my
I have none
bit.
On me.
Alright, that means we're gonna have to end this soon. Here, I just gave you a few torches. 11, actually. What was that? What was that sound?
I'm not sure.
Can you hear it too?
I could.
Huh. Alright, so I'm gonna dig in the direction the gold was because, well, I'm guessing there has to be more stuff in that direction. No, and hopefully we'll find iron at this point. Whoa.
What was that?
That sounded like thunder. Oh god, I'm not liking this world. You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Your food's still up.
You know, maybe some methane deposits down here. Oh god, I'm starving to death.
Cold dust gets in your lungs, that's not good.
It's not. Oh, I don't want to have to eat this spider's eye.
Like don't eat it. It sounds horrible.
Ah! I think it was poisonous. Oh my god, no.
Don't eat any more of those. Don't.
I was starving.
What people do when they're starving. I'm pretty sure spider's eyes is not on that list.
Had to either way. I prefer to eat something than to starve to death. God.
There's so much gravel. Gravel.
Oh, I found a room I have dug up.
You found a room that you dug up? What?
I'm just gonna cover this. Here, you want some help with that oh my god, that is a lot of gravel. Let's make some oh god, we're out of wood.
I'm out of map. Thingamajig.
I think we're gonna have to go up.
Let's go up.
Alright, let's get the stuff, though.
Oh, I thought you already got your stuff.
You know, let's leave a mineshaft furnace here.
A furnace in the mineshaft, okay.
Wow, this is a really long way down, isn't it?
A little. I heard like a zombie. I'm kind of scared.
Alright, have your sword out. Just in case.
Still raining. It's still day out, so it hasn't been that long, hopefully.
Or maybe we just spent.
Oh, it is lightning! Oh, it's lightning.
Oh, that's never good. Run. Alright, whatever you do, just don't stand under a tree, yeah. Oh my god, it looks like the rain has just, like, moisten their crops. Ow! Zombie!
Ah! Don't hit him with a pickaxe. Hit him with a sword. Hit him with a sword. Hit him with a sword. I killed him. Are you... Oh. For a minute there, I thought you didn't come back, and I was like, what? Are you okay?
I don't know. For some reason, every time I black out, it pops me up. I come back over it.
Sorry, I picked up some of your stuff.
It's alright. Oh, this is nice. Got some space.
Okay, we got so much cobblestone. What are we even going to use cobblestone for?
Maybe we can, like, build a house out of it? I don't know.
True.
So, can I have my, like, stuff back, please?
Oh, yeah, you can have your spider eyes. And
I don't want the spider eyes. No more. Alright, you know what? I'm thinking that we need maybe another chest. We filled up pretty quick.
I'm gonna put the coal in the furnace.
Why don't coal in the furnace? Yeah, you put the coal in the furnace. Wait. How much? I'm pretty sure I have another iron ingot.
Run! Close the door! Close it! Good. You are so lucky.
Can it die?
No!
Okay. Where is it? Oh my god. Oh, are you okay? Mm-hmm. Oh, that went a long ways down.
No, that was where another one was. There's been a couple of them.
Just, like, place this over here. Who cares if it looks bad?
We're the only ones.
As far as we know, at least.
True. Very true point. Oh, are you just gonna add on to the house now, since that?
Yeah, we might have rolled, right? But maybe we should actually, like, we shouldn't have our precious crop out here in the open. You know? Maybe we should, like, make a bucket.
Oh my gosh.
You know, so we can, like, have these.
I'm really getting props. Hungry.
Yeah, you know what? Let's just expand this.
Alright. How about this? I'll give you all the building materials that I have, and I am gonna look for some food.
Alright.
I only have 2 bars of food left. Oh great, now it's almost the end of the day too.
Oh god, no. We all know what that means.
And being like very, very hungry, that's not good at all. I found it. No, whoa, this zombie's weird. Very weird.